there seems to be a war raging in Hollywood, a war between two formats. In one corner stands the defenders of 35mm and 70mm film celluloid. For more than 100 years, film celluloid has been the dominant medium in which movies are shot, edited, and viewed. However, in the other corner stands digital technology, a cheaper, faster medium, seen as the holy grail to both creator and distributor.